which has come through unscathed, and I think feeling a lot better about her game than she did going into it.
Definitely tested in that first set. Too many mistakes, but found her game just in time.